September 7th, 2016, 7:30 in the morning. That's number three on top of number one. You can barely see the three on the shell on the top one and the one females on the bottom. They broke it off. This is a year ago in here. Here it is today in the 7th. this one about an hour ago was trying to mate with number one, and they kind of broke it off. There's a mark there. This one's fairly aggressive. It's undercut. It's a Gulf Coast box turtle. I went and redid the number with, I don't have the paint that's liquid for it in a bottle, liquid form in a bottle. So I used just a regular giant Sharpie here, which industrial type, it seems to work for a few months. And let it go.